morning, folks. We're going to get you back to Cruz, the legend and the dream here on the Pro in just a moment or two. Attention, hotline fans. The 7 foot 4 inch, 468 pound giant was just crowned the WCW heavyweight champ, and already there's a rumor circulating that the big man may be leaving professional wrestling altogether. Who's he been talking to? Where could he be going? I've talked to the individuals involved and actually seen firsthand the correspondence that was exchanged. Because of the sensitive nature of this subject matter, it's something we can't talk about on the air, but I will talk about today on the hotline. Give me a call right now at 1-900-909-9900. That's 1-900-909-9900. Call now.
Hey, we're back to action here on WCW Pro. Cruz, the dream, and the legend. The gentleman, at the conclusion of this match, we're going to hear from Mean Gene Okerlund, see if he can verify speculation that indeed the Belfast Bruiser is going to be unable to be a participant in Battle Bowl, the Lethal Lottery. So, it looks like, if indeed that is the case, Lord Steven Regal is going to need a new partner.
Well, here's one of the guys that are in the Lethal Lottery. I'm talking about Big Bubba. Now, I guarantee you one thing, anytime, any place, anywhere, he stands to get a victory. I'm telling you, that's how powerful and big he is. Talking about WCW Monday Night Raw Live, 7 p.m. this Monday night, Sting and Regal, talking about him and just what he come off of. And most of all, very anxious to see the mode, or the mood, if you will, of the Macho Man Randy Savage. After all that has happened to him, going to see him at Monday Night Raw. Hugh Maz and pound for pound, they say it, Malenko great, but Juice and Thunder Liger. What a treat it will to see him on Monday Night Raw this Monday on TNT.
And Big Bubba is going to be teaming up indeed with Stevie Ray to take on the team we saw earlier this hour. In fact, this previous match, the team of Fire and Ice. That team, as well as the Public Enemy, clearly have to be considered the favorites going into Slammery, the Lethal Lottery. Look at that from Big Power Pack Leroy Howard.
Yeah. You know, I like the Public Enemy in this situation. I think they lucked out with the drawing of the lottery. You've got a team intact, and their whole aura is perfect for that type of competition.
Wait a minute. Leroy Howard got something going here.
He sure does.
Leroy Howard got something. Yeah, Bubba. I'm telling you, went to the well twice on him and bounced off of Leroy Howard. And Bubba going to try to rough him up right here. But Leroy, I mean, he understands now, hey, I can take his best shot, except when I get a thumb in the eye, and then I can't see real well.
Yeah, Leroy, a big guy, but boy, he left his face wide open. Big Bubba. This guy's huge, moves like a lightweight throwing.
Who is that?
Big Bubba.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Leroy.
We are told that the
switch... Forget the switchboard. That's what Big Bubba takes advantage of a lot of guys, is when you see how big he is, you don't realize he can reach out and tag you as quick. He walked into an elbow by Leroy.
There you go.
Well, we are told that the switchboard is lighting up. The fans want to know when and where WCW is coming to the Northeast. And I've got the details right here. But first, wait a minute. Let's see what Leroy Howell... Oh, look at that. Beautiful move, the unknown Leroy Howard is taking it to Big Bubba. Let's stay with the action here. Beautiful standing drop kick, and Bubba says, I am leaving.
Well, Bubba's going to regroup right here. Hey, Leroy, not letting him.
Oh!
Don't tell me about the switchboard now. Leroy is in trouble.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, Leroy left.
I think Leroy's going to need a board without the switch on it.
All right, real quickly. Tickets going to go on sale Friday, May 24th for the following. Hold on, there's more action here. It's nonstop for the following locations.
And
Friday,
they are
June 28th in Hartford at the Civic Center.
Whoa.
Saturday, June 29th in Philadelphia at the Civic Center. And Sunday, June 30th in New York at the Paramount Theater at Madison Square Garden,
where the big boys play, are coming to your town. See it live.
Tickets on sale Friday, May 24th for those three
venues.
And look at this, the swing neck breaker. This could be it. Just keep in mind, Leroy already landed on his head.
Yeah, but Leroy, I tell you what, Leroy has looked real well in this matchup right here. And Bubba didn't have an easy task, and I guarantee you, he still ain't been able to put Leroy Howard away.
Well, I think the overzealous actions of Leroy, he went flying over that rope trying to get Bubba, but Bubba just sidestepped him. Leroy bounced off that cement floor, and I don't care who you are, you're not going to recover from that.
A headbutt at a very wobbly Leroy Howard now. Wait, wobbly.
Bubba knocked himself out.
You know, it's amazing that Leroy Howard is even standing after what happened outside the ring,
alone. Well, he's a firing back right now, Chris.
With some offense, indeed he is. Look at this. Oh!
Ooh, caught him.
Where?
I mean, literally caught him.
Yeah, that rocked those semicircular canals right there, and Bubba the aggressive big man that he is, still moving like a lightweight, slapping Leroy in the face. And Leroy, he can't do a thing about it now.
The reverse chin lock, I think, gentlemen, you'd probably agree. This is one of the hardest fought matches we've seen Big Bubba Rogers in a long time. And that includes any other wrestler he's faced, let alone this, as we said, relatively unknown Leroy Howard. This could be the match that makes Leroy Howard's career.
Or ends it.
A very good point. Now the whip to the far rope. Big Bubba! Oh, the scoop
slam. Turn out the light, the party's over, baby.
Indeed it is. A tremendous showing, however, for Leroy Howard, but that man, Big Bubba Rogers, at 6'5" at 320 pounds, so physically dominant, he's not even blinking.
I want to see the replay where Leroy bounces off the cement.
Well, I'm not sure if we're going to show you exact. Well, who knows? Maybe the truck will decide that that's what we need
and
to see.
And again, look at, there he goes, Leroy, the leap of faith. Big Bubba moved, Leroy. He bounced off the steps and the cement. Right there, Bubba caught him with that elbow underneath the chin, and so much for Leroy.
Oh, a lot more to come here on the Pro. We'll take you back to Nitro to see how the Giants defeated Ric Flair. All that in a moment.